What's going on, everybody? Sturk back again with some of Telltale's The Walking Dead. Now we are going to talk to Kenneth. We're going to talk to Clem first, because
hey, Clem,
she's more important.
Yeah, it's fun.
Have you been on it yet?
It.
You're welcome.
Will you push me on it?
Sure thing.
Happy to push you on the swing.
Clementine.
All right, Duck. Let Clementine have a try for a bit.
Okay.
Oh, look at him jump off into his fighting stance. Like he's going to fight someone. Here we go. Push.
How are you holding up, Clementine?
I'm okay, I guess. Are you okay?
I'm okay, I guess.
I'm just
are you okay?
Mark.
Is Mark going to be okay?
You're lucky out there. It'll have been a lot worse.
Are you going to find the people who hurt Mark?
Yes, I'm going to punch them.
You have to make sure they don't hurt anyone else.
Be careful. I want you to stay lucky, too.
Ever since I met you, I've had good luck, so don't worry.
Okay.
What do you think of the dairy?
It's pretty. It reminds me of how things used to look before.
Friendship.
Yeah, it does.
Whoa, I bugged out a little. That's neat.
Back to how they were?
Yeah. I'm not sure when. One day, things have got to get back to normal.
Hope!
I hope it's soon.
Hope!
Yeah, me too.
Hope!
Don't worry. We're safe here now.
As long as the bad people don't get me too, right?
Oh, they won't.
Don't let what happened to Mark happen to you.
Promise?
Or anyone. Ever again.
That's enough for now.
Okay, thanks for pushing me.
No problem, I'm kind of awesome.
It's all yours.
Yeah!
Okay, Doug, don't pop a gasket.
Unless he feels like popping a gasket. I want to talk to Kenneth. Hi, Kenny.
Hey.
Haley, found anything interesting?
No.
I was talking to Andy.
Everything's pretty boring.
Doesn't sound like they have too many guns around. They rely mostly on the fence to keep them safe.
So long as you're on this side, things are all right. Provided the fence holds out.
Well, that's the problem. When there's no more gas, there's no more fence.
That's true. Well, it's good to know what we're working with here. Keep looking around. And let me know if you find anything else.
I will, Kenny. Don't worry.
How are you holding up?
I hope they feed us, Lee. Soon. On the way over here, I was getting dizzy. Hands shaking, cold sweats. Thought I was gonna pass out.
Ah, oh, you're fine.
We got food here.
Yeah, but I'm not just talking about one meal, you know?
Did Duck and Katja get here okay?
No, it wasn't easy. Duck didn't look so good on the walk over to this place.
I fed you both.
If everything works out, maybe he and Katja can have an easier life here.
That's funny, considering you didn't seem too worried about Duck back at Herschel's farm.
That's in the past, Kenny.
Wow.
Since then.
Yeah, right.
It's been 3 months and I've sided with you
I
on pretty much everything.
Lily isn't too thrilled about being here.
I could give two shits about what Lily wants. Duck and Katja need food, and I'm not about to sit around that motor inn and watch them go hungry. You're with me on this, right?
Yeah, of course. Lily's judgment is clouded, but you've got a pretty clear head about these things.
I have sided with...
Have a look around.
In conversations with them both, I've sided with them.
It'd be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about the St. Johns and their relationship with those bandits or whatever.
Right. I'll see what I can find out.
I like your mustache, Kenny. It reminds me of home. Let's go talk to the St. Johns. Hello, St. Johns. I will use the gate now, St. Johns. Let's go! Kill some people.
Fellas.
How you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out
me
there.
Me too.
We should have told you how dangerous it was.
I should have fought you with my fists.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
You're my buddy.
Wow.
You're not. You're creepy and your arms are hairy.
We'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
Woods people.
I don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Nope. Yes, I am. Let's go.
Yeah. It'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Whoa, he got down there really fast. We got down there really fast.
Are you going now?
Yep.
Yeah. I'll be back soon, Clementine.
Please be lucky.
I will.
I'm always lucky. They call me Lucky Larry. My name isn't Larry, it's Lee. Lucky Lee.
See anything?
Not yet.
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close.
That is a can. Why would I poke it with my gun? Was it gonna move and attack me? That would have sucked. Especially if it attacked me. With its fists. Oh, a camp. Hello.
Oh shit, you found it?
I am using call signs. Sneaky beaky like. Let us aim my gun. Yep. Definitely a camp. Nine out of ten doctors agree that that is a camp. I will sneak up to it. Whoa, the way I'm holding my gun, it's gotta be clipping into the ground right now.
You see anybody?
Just you, Daniel.
Stay on your guard.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent.
That is the creepiest way you could have said that. That tent is definitely empty.
This camp's too small. It can't be their main base.
Not unless there are actually only three of them. Maybe two.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Like Friendship and Soup Express. Alphabet Soup.
Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating out of these recently. Nothing but fumes. Shit.
Well, there goes the gas can. Let us examine the save bots box.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from save lots.
The first few days, they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
Not unless you need a bunch of empty cans.
I'll pass.
I would pass too. The St. John Dairy.
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Let's move it. Another dairy box from the dairy. Hello, shopping cart. How are you today?
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff.
You're moving a lot of stuff. That is definitely a chair.
Looks like they expected to be here a while.
That is definitely a pot, a kettle, if you will.
Just water.
Yep, it sure is. Just water. Let's look in the crate.
Nothing.
There's a bottle in that crate, Lee. Don't lie to me.
Empty.
It sure is empty. But what is that? A thing and a half. Nope, it's just one thing, actually.
What do you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Your voice is all shaky.
Good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on.
Way to change the subject, Daniel.
I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, right. You did say she was running things for you. Sounds like you picked a good leader.
You're really hung up on the fact that Lily's leading us. Just throwing it out there.
I'm going in. Wash my back. Oi! Alphabet Soup.
Oh.
Oh, man.
That bunny is bloody. The bloody bunny, if you will. Oh. Look at this photograph. Every time I do it, I put it back down. Okay. This is a child's sleeping bag.
Jesus. Is a kid mixed up in this?
Yes.
Was more like...
Dude, too soon. What is this? Is this my... Was that? Hold up. Oh.
The hell?
Oh, dear.
Your
Danny, down. You were watching guard.
Going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me?
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
Who the fuck are you? Look, it's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the dairy.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now maybe
okay.
You didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down.
She knows Danny.
I won't kill you. I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball. Into your goddamn brain.
That sounds like
me.
It would kill me.
You're monsters.
No, I'm a guy.
All monsters.
No.
Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Not really.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
That is not true. I found her in a house quite far from here.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through.
Oh.
String them up on that tree.
Why that tree?
I'll get down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Don't act dumb.
Look, there's two of us and one of you. No matter what happens, one of us is gonna kill you.
Like you could kill me. They couldn't kill me. They tried. Killing everyone. Take all the dead folks you want. We'll make more. Go on. Tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind for us.
Oh. How may I assist you? Danny,
God,
oh, those are chunks.
You straight up murdered that woman.
Hardly. She had a crossbow pointed at my forehead.
Thank you for shopping at Save Lots, where we save.
What?
It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there.
Did you just compliment your own shot?
What a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message.
Ew. That there's a nice looking crossbow. Whoa. I still think she might have been all talk.
Man, that was a hell of a ride, huh?
Yep, you shot a person.
Soft on Maria, not after what they did to your friend.
You're back. What happened?
Murder,
Mama.
Death, doom, and destruction. My favorite time of day.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
This I've not had a chance to evilly.
Oh.
Oh, calm down, Princess. I'll do it myself.
You are angry.
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
They have different ideas about how we should run our group. If they don't find any common ground, this whole thing's gonna fall apart.
No, it's just tough times. Everyone's hungry and people get a little stir crazy when their tummy's empty.
We're gonna eat all your food.
And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow.
Moo!
That woman is a lass.
Moo! Moo!
Hi, Clementine. Hello. Goodbye.
Where's your hat?
Okay. Hello, Daniel. You shot a person today. How does that make you feel? I want to ride on the swing.
Hello.
Hi.
Glad I got to use her today.
Oh.
My girl here.
You really like that guy.
What's not to like?
It's just kind of creepy.
Just kind of creepy, that's all.
Times like these, a 243 will keep you warmer at night than any lady I ever know.
You're freaking me out, Danny.
You guys are pretty out in the sticks here.
Hard to find.
You get many visitors?
Not anymore. Bandits, of course. Used to get these school kids on tours back before the dead time.
How do you run this place with just one cow?
Used to have more. They get hungry, too. Or sick. Got your doctor friend here now, though.
You guys must trade for a lot of fuel to keep the generators running, right?
People get hungry, and a few loaves of bread fetch a high price. Y'all are luckier on this side of the deal now.
I'm gonna go wait for supper, then.
It'll be a good one.
Why are you so creepy, Danny? I just talked to Brenda. Let's talk to Brenda again. Let's just go see what's up. I like talking to people.
Pardon me, Brenda.
What's on your mind, Lee?
How's Mark doing in there?
Best patient I ever had. Oh, my boys get so much as a scratch and start hollering. He can definitely teach them a thing or two about being tough.
I'd still like to check on him.
You're gonna have to trust me on this, Lee. I've helped stitch my share of wounds. I know what I'm talking about.
Not to be rude, ma'am. How come you're out here instead of, you know?
Oh, you want to know why I'm not slaving away in the kitchen? Is that it?
No, I didn't mean for it to sound like that.
Oh, it's okay, darling. Got it slow cooking in the oven. Should be ready before too long.
Think I'll go have a
Nope, I didn't say the rest of the words I wanted to. No.
Enjoy
nope.
You can.
Stop it.
Stop.
Stop it. Stop it. Stop. Go back. 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 Go back.
What's on your mind, Lee?
We ran into some trouble out there.
For a second, I thought
I'm
did it again.
You two weren't hurt. Those bandits just don't know when to quit. But my boys, they can hold their own.
Your boy Danny is nuts.
Now, that's not a very nice thing to say, Lee.
He seemed to enjoy this woman's death.
I'm sure he didn't. He is sensitive and willing to do whatever it takes to protect this place.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it.
I want to eat food. I also want Danny to stop being creepy. Let's go talk to Lilary. Larry Lily. The Lily Larry Power Hour. Now where'd Kenny go? He was out here a second ago. Gazebo! How to examine the gazebo.
Great. Doesn't offer much in the way of protection, though.
Gazebo!
Hey, so what happened at the camp?
A gazebo.
Did you guys find any more of those guys that hurt Mark?
We shot a lady.
We found a woman in the woods. She was talking all crazy and had a crossbow. So Danny killed her.
Holy shit. Was she one of those bandits?
I don't know. I think she was trying to tell me something. But then he just went off.
I don't like this, Lee. I still say we should go back to the motor.
I'm starting to agree with you.
What to expect.
What were you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from the camp?
He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something.
They probably are.
Mind his own goddamn business, right? We We are guests here. We don't need to be overstaying our welcome more than we already are.
The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
Did you get the feeling something's going on here?
What makes you say that? What exactly happened at the camp?
Friendship.
Nah, don't worry about it. Paranoia just getting me a little bit.
I know what you mean. These backwoods people always give me the creeps. If you ask me, we should just get our dinner and leave.
That would be honestly fine
Come
with me at this
now.
Point.
We don't want to be rude.
I'm gonna go check things
Shut up,
out.
Larry.
Just don't get
your nose
know.
Is getting in your
These
way. You can't see the everything that's happening here. You can't see the everything. Your nose is obstructing your view of the real world, Larry. Your nose is huge and is weighing you down. We should cut your nose off.
Can we please do that?
Oh, suddenly it is nighttime. It's definitely a cow.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay. Go ahead.
Pet.
Whoa.
Yep, definitely
Conscious
a cow.
Conscious Mabel could have her baby tonight.
Whoa.
We'll see, Clementine.
That's a salt lick.
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Clem's adorable. Hi, Duck.
Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Like manure.
What's manure?
Duty.
Kids?
Duty. Why is Clem adorable? Clem needs to stop that.
Hey there.
This is the apocalypse. You're not allowed to be upbeat.
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
When do you think, we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
He probably talks a little more than he oughta.
Thanks.
Yep.
That didn't answer my question at all. Okay.
How do you like that cow, Clint?
She's pretty.
And a cow. Can I give you the hat back? There you go.
Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it!
I sure did.
I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen. Did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
Because we found some strangers around the motor inn that might have taken it.
Okay, I will.
Okay.
Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well,
I would. I'm kind of awesome.
My hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
No, I want to pet the cow. Let me pet the cow.
She looks skinny.
Let me pet the cow. That is definitely... Whoop, I closed it on accident. Cool. Nope, nothing in here. I'm just not going to look through these. But this door looks interesting and wonky also.
Found it too, huh?
Where do people keep coming from?
Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff. Something metal and sharp.
How do you know it was sharp? Annoyed. You're sharp.
It's my job.
Jenny, your mustache is sharp.
Lee.
Look at how pointy your mustache
whole
is.
Family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
Clem will straight up fight someone. We're not related, though.
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya. What's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What kind of noise? Is it a noisy noise?
We gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor, what'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban.
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
It's race.
Jesus,
it's a race thing.
Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
Urban.
What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right. Sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
The key to the back room, so I can kill you in it.
Kenny thought he heard a noise.
He's a little jumpy, huh? Well, we're all sure glad his wife is here. She's a lifesaver. You got no idea. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
You'll get nervous when I'm running at you with a shotgun. Ah! Bah! No, I can't. I can't do a noise with that voice. I really can't. Hi, Kenny.
Any thoughts on how to distract Andy?
I don't know, man. Just look for something outside of the barn. We need him out of here.
I will punch you in the face with my hand. Fist, the word is fist. Murder. Why is it bright again?
So, how does a woman like
you? Oh, ew.
Place?
Oh, I managed just fine.
Ew.
Plus, I have my boys to help.
Ew.
I couldn't do it.
Ew. Larry's hitting on the St. John's lady. Ew, no. That's ew. Larry's not allowed to be happy. I'm gonna go crash their date. I'm gonna go crash their... That's what I'm gonna do. Kenny can wait. I gave him the axe and I made him upset. I tried my best to win over Larry.
We'll finish talking later.
No, I want to talk to you, Larry. Larry, no!
You been getting along with Larry?
He's just a big old sweetheart, ain't he?
He punched me in the face.
Don't know if I would have used those words exactly.
Don't judge, honey. This world is bringing out the worst in people. But if you really look, you'll catch a glimpse of humanity every now and then.
Larry is subhuman!
So, what are y'all keeping the barn back there? Besides cows, I mean.
Well, someone's getting a little curious, aren't they?
Yep.
I don't mean to pry.
It's nothing interesting, I can promise you that much. Just some odds and ends. Takes a lot to run a farm, you know.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wonder.
I will fight you also with my fists. Ho-wa-pa. Jesus, I'm so sad. Okay. Let's find a way to distract Daniel. Annual. What is this? The toolbox. I don't know what happened to Danny. I have no idea where Danny is. Yes. Yes, it is, Lee. I'm glad you noticed. Oh. Why can I only take the one thing? What if I wanted to take everything in here?
That should be handy.
What are these little white boxes? Let's just... Can I just say, what are those?
I'm just gonna borrow this for a second.
Nobody noticed. Let's screw with the generator.
Power switch.
Boop. Let's let all the walkers in. Aw, yeah. Pro engine generator, 2K16.
Something's always tripping the breaker.
That Didn't last as long as I thought it would. Okay, let's try again. Wait, what's that outlet? Can I just unplug it?
You can definitely tell they built this thing themselves.
Gas cans?
They're storing gasoline all over the property.
I'd love to shoot that can, see what it explodes. Alright, let's try a better way to take it apart. Let's try opening that.
Guess I'm gonna need a screwdriver for this. Access now.
Nope, didn't mean to do that. Nope, give me a sec, hold on. The multi-tool.
There you go. That thing is all too tight for my bare hands.
The multi-tool.
There, that should do it.
Let's walk this way. Inconspicuously.
Fucking Danny, where'd he find this piece of shit? Oh, fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it all. Oh, son of a fuck.
Thrack. Okay, Daniel. Annual. Don't know where Danny is. You're Andy. Okay. Bye, Andy. Let's go in the barn. What is in the barn? Barn things. Barnacus. Not to be confused with Spartacus. Or me also. Okay. Kenny, he's really distracted right now. A bell. Not to be confused with Adele.
Mom, Dad, dinner time. It's dinner time.
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Let's eat!
Kenny, come on, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
I will, Kenny. I'm really good at using the multi-tool! Okay. Nope, I just looked at it.
Screws holding it to the door. If I can remove them, I don't even need to deal with the lock.
Yep, can I just multi-tool the lock off?
Take the lock apart.
Not with that attitude, Lee. I'm glad that these screws are just going onto the floor. It's not like you said that we would put it back together or anything. You know, so it's like it never happened. Now I'm gonna have to look all over the ground for the screws. Wait, come on. It just fall right down. Why wouldn't I keep these things in my hand? Lee looks shocked. Oh! Understandably so. Bear traps? Wait, that's a bear trap. That one dude was stuck in a bear trap.
Why was there so much blood in there?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house, so you see, nothing to worry about.
You know, if, you know, you would have said that from the beginning and then opened the door for me, I'd believe you, but after everything I've seen today, I'm not so... Oh, I wibbly-whooped back.
Oh, Brenda, you wow. Angel.
How
excuse
boy.
A mess, we had to block the back door after Walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago, and I ain't been back inside since.
Everybody
oh, he has a gun.
Down, now go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
No. No, I really haven't. But, okay. Let's go.
Andy's college degree.
Oh.
These boys aren't stupid.
Andy went to college.
High school diploma.
Andy went
this
to high school.
Must have meant a lot to them before the walkers destroyed everything.
Andy went to the dairy.
Danny's baseball trophy.
Danny went. No.
Seems like it's been years since kids were playing sports for fun.
I used to play golf. Then I got cut.
This must be Terry.
Hi, Terry. Okay, bye, Terry. Hello. Let's look in the medicine cabinet.
I could use a shave.
Shaving cream.
Gauze pads.
Gauze pads.
Some kind of lotion.
Some kind of lotion. A toilet, a plunger, some toilet paper. The, well, the sink doesn't work, I'll tell you that. Let's go upstairs. Why am I sneaking? Why am I sneaking? There's no need to sneak. The sneaky sneak. The sneaky sneak. Creaky sneaky sneaky creak. Nobody noticed. I am so sneaky. I'm one of the sneakiest people I know. They call me Sneaky Leaky. Not because I leak, because my name, but because my name is Lee. It makes sense, I swear. Is there a sink in here?
They need so much morphine for.
For murder.
Kills. Smart. Musty as hell. I guess someone needed some first aid recently.
Oh, that's unplugged.
What is this stuff?
Probably something.
Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. IV tubes, saline. What would dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff?
Murder! Oh, there's a light now.
What the hell?
What is the light for? Do they have a secret room? A secret shelf room? In the closet. Let's go in the... Wait. No, the cord goes down there. No, that's the power cord that goes in there. So it's in here? Ooh. This is definitely a bed.
Where the hell is Mark? But Brenda said he was up here resting.
Ooh, yeah. No, where is Mark besides the... Bloodstains! On the hardwood floor! No. There's definitely light coming from under there. They have a secret millionaire Batman room. Is this the Batcave? There's no way somebody didn't hear me move their bookshelf. Oh. Oh. Mark! Not Mark Quantum! Mark Quantum's legs! This is a quantum problem!
What the hell happened?
Brothers.
I knew Danny was freaky.
What happened to your legs, man?
Don't eat dinner.
Oh. Yes. The food is nice. Danny, Mark. It's Mark. Danny's down there eating Mark. Don't eat Mark. Don't eat Mark. Gun. Don't eat Mark. Clementine, don't eat Mark.
It's people.
What? Yes, Lee. It's all people in here.
No, Clem. Clem, no.
Getting cold.
Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something? Sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee. What's gotten into you?
Clem just ate the food. Doc just cleaned his plate.
You could use some goddamn manners.
You're eating human meat.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
I'm scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
I will stab you.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
Go upstairs and look. You'll find a guy with both of his legs hacked off. This is a dairy, not a ranch. Think about it.
It's true.
And I couldn't stop.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
Stop it, Danny. You're creepy.
Died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey.
Brenda.
Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys.
Oh, God.
You got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
We outnumber you.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
That's so creepy, you stop that.
Lily, grab a knife! Nobody's going anywhere.
You put that gun down right now. You put that gun down there right there
we
now too.
Lots of use for y'all right here.
Everybody put their guns down. And
what the fuck? The fucking black.
Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
My fucking family.
I don't wanna die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone?
Mark.
Okay, nope, that's not good. That's not okay.
Let go of her, you son of a bitch!
That gun is at my neck. Oh! What's Wumpa thumping? Oh my god.
Please!
Oh my god.
Open the goddamn door! You can't keep us in here!
Oh, Larry's mad.
Open up! I will tear you fuckers apart with my bare hand!
Gotta find another way out of here!
Lily's throwing up. Kenny's actually the most level-headed person in the room right now.
Open this door, goddammit!
I'm sorry, Clem.
Person, does that mean I'm gonna turn into...
No, Clem, it doesn't work like that.
If he would have stopped us in...
Shut up, Larry.
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Oh, back up! Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker. We gotta get the fuck out of here. This goddamn thumb sucker was the one who brought us here.
Will
you
all just shut up, Larry.
Shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay.
Every little thing's gonna be alright, guys.
Find us a way out of here.
You're worse than a whopper,
Dad. Pete.
Let's talk to Clementine. I have like 20 minutes left in my hour, but I think this is gonna go to the end of the episode.
Sure, honey. You keep your eyes open for exposed screws or loose panels. Anything we can pry away to open a passage out of here.
Okay.
Thanks, Clem. Let's talk to Larry.
Oh, come on, hi, Larry. Do you really want to attract their attention?
Yeah, I want to attract their attention so I can fucking kill them!
Guess your new girlfriend wasn't all she was cracked up.
Because you were hitting on Brenda.
What the hell is your problem?
My friendship.
You were a prick back at the motor lodge.
No.
Even after I saved your fucking life. And you went out of your way to be an asshole to me tonight.
No, I fed you food.
You must really hate me.
No, I'm trying to be your friend.
Guess what? You're stuck with me. I plan to be around long after you're gone.
I hope they eat you next.
If you turn, I'll be the one to put the axe through your skull.
I'm not your enemy, Larry.
I don't believe you. Don't forget, I know who you really are.
Yes, Lee Everett. The psycho murderer that killed multiple people.
Your
for sure.
Not making things any easier for us.
Open the fucking
Dad,
door!
Stop!
God damn it!
They're not gonna open the door!
Kenny.
They got Kutch and Duck, Lee. Those fuckers have my family.
Yes, they do.
We're gonna get out of here and find them.
Okay, let's just...
Dad,
let's go... Is there anything behind the pallets? Pallets?
No such luck.
That'd be a really lame way to hide a hole.
Break that damn door down.
Dad,
come on, Larry. Oh.
Easy.
Oh, God.
Dad?
And Larry's down.
No. Dad, come on. Dad! Oh, God. He stopped breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead. Somebody help me.
But you said he stopped breathing. His eyes aren't shut, but they're not really that open.
It has to happen, Lee. Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I've tried. him from coming back.
No, we can't. We can't.
Damn it, Kenny. He is not dead.
No, the only way he's...
We can't kill him if he's not dead, Kenny. Remember
that's
how
just basic logically.
That monster off of Katya? And Larry's twice his size. It's him or us.
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on! We know this guy's
no,
not
let's just
make
put salt licks on, like, his hands and feet, because then he won't move. And then
on,
Lily can
right
still...
I know you've got my back. You always do.
Yeah.
God damn it, Lee. I need you. Please help me.
Come on, Dad. Come on.
No, we gotta...
Wake up.
Okay.
Wake up.
No, we gotta...
You're right, Kenny. Let's get this
you
over.
You have to hide, Clementine.
Get off me!
Just don't look.
Don't do this!
Listen.
No!
Just gotta cue it up, man.
Oh
nope, okay.
Me!
I have to cue, Lily.
No, please!
This isn't even an evil Lee moment. This is what has to happen, Lily.
No!
Oh my god. Too much thought will kill you, Clem.
Why me? Lily said he wasn't dead.
He was dead, Clementine.
But what if he wasn't?
But what if he was?
He was, I promise.
Everything's going wrong for Clem today.
I know, but you gotta be strong right now.
At least she had fun on the swing.
Strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
How about your walkie-talkie? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad, don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes. We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
Yes.
I'm working on it. You think maybe we were too hasty?
Only one important thing right now. Getting the fuck out of here. We did what we had to.
It's just you and me. Lily's in no condition to help us rescue your family.
Considering what just happened, she probably side with the St. John's against us.
Yeah, probably. Anything else, Ken?
What now?
You got any ideas?
The air conditioner. There might be a duck behind it.
Oh, God. What are they doing to catch you, duck?
No, I said ducked. D-U-C-T. Not... Okay. Let's just work on this.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
I don't know, Lee. Seems like a long shot.
You're a long shot.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool.
The multi-tool!
Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe
the multi-tool!
I've got a rock.
Why do you have a rock?
A rock won't help, but a coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Uh-uh.
I wish I had a coin.
It's not coming off that way.
I need a coin. Maybe they keep coins with boxes. I can't interact with the boxes. Larry had 60 cents in his pocket.
Get away.
You get away.
I just need to.
I told you to get the fuck away!
I will fist fight you right now.
Lily, I'm sorry.
Don't talk to me, Lee. Don't fucking talk to me.
I know you hate Kenny, and me too. But he did what he had to, so we can all go on living.
For what? He's got his family, and you've got Clementine. I've got nothing.
You've got friends.
With nothing.
And Clementine. Clementine likes you.
I think I may have found a way out of here, but I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him.
Larry!
Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
60 cents.
In other words, my father's more useful to you dead than alive.
Yes.
He was alive and had the key to getting us out of here. Do you think he'd keep it to himself?
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Yes.
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
That's what I did when we crushed in your father's skull with a salt lick. On the bright side, his nose is gone.
You fucking vulture.
I'm sorry, Lily. Let's check his back pocket.
He still carried his wallet.
Let's check this pocket. Oh, here they are. Okay. You want the dime, Lily? Or his wallet or something to remember him by? Because, or you could take a chunk. There are a lot of those. Okay, here we go. Use the 2 quarters and a dime.
You got it?
Yeah. One more should do it.
The screw's still in there, Lee. I don't know if you noticed, but it's okay, never mind. It sure is.
We don't know where it leads.
Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
I can find out.
Are you sure?
You think you can do this?
I'm scared.
It's okay to be scared.
We need you, Clementine.
Okay.
Okay, Clem, you can do it. You're awesome. You're almost as awesome as I am.
It'll be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
You can do it. Oh. Oh, okay.
Are you okay? Did anyone see you?
No, but there's a man outside.
Libby, gotta go.
Leave me alone.
Lee, I can see him.
It's not safe in here.
For God's sake, Lee. Didn't even get to say goodbye.
Get in here.
Okay.
Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
I need more jelly beans. My girlfriend got me a jelly bean, like, dispenser. Like a Star Wars. Alright, the bloody room. Oh, but it's really cool.
I told you there was something up with this room. It's a goddamn human slaughterhouse.
Yep. It is raining something fierce. God, oh my god, where are those organs? Yes.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Why would you keep the organs? Why not get rid of them? Jesus. Okay. I really want the hay hook.
God, what's wrong with these people?
Oh, this is messy.
Maybe I shouldn't have sent Clementine through there. This room would give anybody nightmares.
Freak me out. A mini cattle prod. Bzz. Okay. Well, let's do this.
So what's the plan? That dumbass is so caught up in his own rant that we could probably sneak right up on him. Just stick behind me in case anything goes down. When we get to the front, grab his gun.
Sounds good.
Okay, you ready?
Okay, let's go. Danny.
Stay close.
So Danny's gonna be really protective of his gun. So we're gonna fight him. Alright, let's do this. They got me catapulted. It is dull. You're dull. And freaky. And creepy, and I'm gonna kill you. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh,
don't look at me.
Just guarding the place like you said. You could be sitting out in the rain like a damn weirdo. Mom says you can't keep that many folks
alive. He said you're a weirdo.
Take one to keep and kill the rest.
Well, that's good.
Not the kid. I must lead on the trail.
Oh, good. Oh my god, that's a bear trap. Oh Jesus. Oh, that's healthy. That's really good. Oh, he's setting up the bear trap. Don't hurt me. Okay, Kenny. I got you. Don't worry. Oh, gee. Okay. No. Oh, my God. Get
tased. I am going to. Oh, you got. Oh, you got stabbed and stuff. Oh. Oh, my God.
Where's my family, asshole?
You're yelling, Kenny.
You can't have them. We need the van.
I'm going to kick you in the face. You go get.
I won't be far behind.
Well.
You see? You understand that, don't you? You can have me.
You are so creepy, Danny.
Get part of yourself so others can live. That's why you killed that woman in the woods. She was about to spill everything. You weren't ready to hear yet, Lee. Had to stop her. You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna kill me. Just like you didn't kill Jolene.
Yeah, no. I don't want to be like Danny.
That's not how the world works now. You won't make me kill you.
Okay. Nice gun.
You and Kenny murder my dad, but you leave this piece of shit alive?
We didn't murder your dad, but, you know.
Oh God, don't hurt him!
That's Katra.
He's pretty much defenseless. He sit there and he's gonna bleed out.
Please, no.
Lily, please, keep her safe.
I doubt that Lily would let Clem die just because she's mad at me. Unless she would, I don't know. Taking Charlotte. Was his gun named Charlotte? He probably named his gun Charlotte. He's that kind of weirdo. What's that? What is that? Stop that. Is that? No, it's a laser pointer. Is that Doug's laser pointer? Oh my god!
Doug?
Oh.
Doug.
He got me right in the eye.
Doug, what the hell was that? Morse code. You almost blinded me.
Sorry about that, but I did get your attention.
That is true.
We heard screams from the bar. What's going on?
These people are fucking crazy.
I knew it. I told you we couldn't trust them. Where is everybody? What can we do to help?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed him to us.
Jesus, that's sick.
They've still got Doc and Katja in the house. And I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right, we're coming in to help.
No. If we storm the house, we'll cause a panic. You two try to find a way around to the back. I'll head to the front.
You got it. Come on, this way.
Wait, are you sure?
Yes. No. Yes.
Two peas in a pod. It is so loud. Andy's in the house.
Yeah, it's me.
Had to try it.
I'm really creepy. I named my gun.
I did. Oh, I keep knocking that over. There's a little... It's really nerdy, but there's a little Millennium Falcon on my desk. And I keep knocking it over. I'm gonna put it over here for now, because I keep going back to my jelly bean dispenser to get more jelly beans. Thanks, Chloe. But. I want to be your friend, Brenda. Well, okay. Yes. Is that Mark? Did they put Mark back upstairs? Is Mark dead? Mark's a walker now.
What happened, Brendan? Your family was obviously smart. How did it come to this?
Just stop! Brendan, please.
Please don't shoot Katja. It'll make Kenny go off the deep end.
I don't want to kill you, Lee.
Yes, you do. You really do. Brenda, listen. We can all be friends here. He put the gun down. Ha! You got marked. I have no idea. I think I found him. Oh my god. I'm Lee.
Look at what you've done. What for, huh? All we wanted was some goddamn gasoline.
That is true, and the flesh from my friend's legs. Get laser pointer. Nerd. Gotta cue it up. Come on. Get E'd. Get hit in the face, and then down the pointy. Oh my god. Oh, they got a new belt, I guess. Oh, be nice. I'm gonna punch you a couple times. Please let go of me. I'm ever so fragile. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please no kill. No kill. No kill. No kill. No kill. No kill. Please. Oh, please. Oh god. This is gonna go well, I think. Oh golly! Oh golly! Oh golly! Lily! 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 Oh golly! Oh golly! Shoot him with Cheyenne! I'm still tapping Q. I knew it! Yee-yee. Oh my goodness.
You tried to fight me! But I fight you! Get fought! Ah! There is a puddle! Everybody is watching me! You shot my friend. I'm gonna
stop. I can see, I look so angry. You're fine. You can stay there. Yeah, I don't want to fight you anymore.
You ain't shit.
Nah, you're boring me.
It's over!
No, they're not both dead.
I said it's over.
I left Danny alive. Danny's fine.
Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee.
Your mom's dead, though. Danny's fine. I left Danny. Oh, okay, he's fine.
Get back here and finish this, Lee.
Oh, you're wearing really dorky-looking gloves. Let's go. Let's go. I don't want to look at him anymore. He's just a sad little man. Nah, I'll pass. Oh, the fence shut down. Oh, so they are. Oh, there's Brenda Walker. If he doesn't get up soon, he's gonna get eaten. So's Danny. He's sitting there stuck in the barn. You fight like a dairy farmer. Oh, Kenny's arm just glitched into his body twice.
Sorry for leaving the motor in unattended.
I never thought a laser pointer would be the thing that saved our lives. I'm glad you showed up when you did.
Well, we gotta stick together.
If he showed up any earlier, really he would have been locked up too. If he showed up any later, we would have died.
And Clementine ate some. Oh, it's my fault. I panicked and didn't stop her.
Oh. Were you guys able to salvage anything good from the dairy?
Not really. St. John's took everything I had before the place got completely overrun with walkers.
Oh, I was able to grab a couple of your things back while Brenda wasn't looking.
The multi-tool? Oh, no, that's the...
It doesn't work. You have any use for it, Doug?
It's just a basic camcorder. The save lot's cheapy. Let me check it out, see if I can get it working.
Okay.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be. Hun, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second.
I'm surprised you're not dead, Kenny.
There's gonna be fallout.
Really?
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
Like Dust, or the original Fallout? Because I play them both on the channel, or maybe my Arena series.
We fucked up. We fucked up real good.
You can't say that, man. The rest of us are alive, aren't we?
Yeah, I know. I've got your back. We made the right choice, but what the hell happens now?
Listen, that RV back at the motor inn is just about ready to roll. I want you to come with us. I mean it.
Okay. Yeah. Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, are those bad people dead?
Walkers probably got them.
We didn't kill them, so I don't know. They might have been able to get away from the walkers, but I'm sure they won't be coming after us.
Because we knocked them flat this time.
Hey, Dad, what's that noise?
Sounds like a car. Oh, God, not more strangers.
Stranger danger. That's definitely a car.
Don't shoot! We're here to help!
I say as I creep up to the car in my usual crawling, crouching fashion. The term is crouching. Very interesting place to park a car, that's for sure. Those are the keys. out of
gas? Oh, crap. Baby, you gotta see this.
Oh, that's more than a little bit.
There's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us. Not all of us.
Shut up, Lily.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
They're probably not.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
That is a good point, Lily.
This stuff isn't ours.
That is a good point, Clementine.
Dad, whose car is it?
That is a good question, Duck.
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
That
is
a weird thing to say, both of you.
What if it's not? What if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
You shouldn't take it.
You're right.
I've made Clem upset enough for
Did
one day.
Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
We've done enough damage already.
You mean by that?
Come on, Kenny. Between this and the meat locker, you know what it means.
Fine. Suit yourself. The rest of us are taking this stuff.
It's not my choice, but... If everybody,
okay, what have we got?
If it's a majority decision,
look, there's more food in that box.
And it's literally just Lily, Clem, and I against everyone else. I think they have
electronics, radios, batteries.
Here.
We have to, I guess. I want to take it, but I don't want to make Clem upset. So.
Lee, there's a hoodie in here. Could probably fit Clementine.
She's good. Thanks.
Whatever, man. It's gonna get cold out eventually.
Yeah.
Here, Clem. Want some batteries?
That is the best gift that you could give an 8-year-old.
Hey, Lee. You know that camcorder? I got it working. You might want to see this.
Okay, Doug. That's creepy. Oh look, both people in this frame are dead. Both people in this frame are awesome. Half the people in this frame are Clementine. Oh.
Jake, Bart, Linda, and all y'all fucking sickos from the Save Lots. They call y'all bandits, but you're fucking raping.
Oh, okay.
Oh, darling baby, look at you. Look at you. Oh, you need a mama, sweetheart. We won't let them bandits get you, will we?
Clementine.
No.
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know.
Can Where's you your hat?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise.
Oh. Y'all thinking you're safe?
Ben stood up and then sat back down.
Like things are the way they used to be. The dead don't kill their own.
Not with that attitude.
It's the living you gotta be afraid of. The people I used to call friends. The people who took... Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe. I promise.
Oh, that's good. So now that we've got rid of the only thing stopping the bandits from coming here... Oh, this is gonna go downhill really fast. Even farther than it is now.
Macon is done, pal. Ain't nothing left.
Except that sign.
We gotta get the hell out of here.
And us.
Lee, I need you to back me up on this.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave.
Duck was asking about the farm last night.
Which farm? We've been to two.
It's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
Well, we killed her dad.
We did kill her dad.
Maybe we did do that.
Out there got things lined up better than us, at least.
Hello, train car person.
Could be folks who have all this shit.
Hello, new person.
Out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
I just get scared when I'm scared.
You're so full of bullshit.
I'm the one keeping this group going.
We can sort all this out, all right? We can sort this out.
I'll tell you what we need to sort out.
Friendship.
We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else.
Oh, that is definitely a gunshot. Okay, well, I'm definitely in the minority for this first decision. You and 15% of players left him to die. Now, here we go. Leaving him to die sounds a little harsh, because I just didn't want to chop off his leg. I wanted to find a different way that required, you know, that let him keep his leg. Anyways, 87% of people had Danny shoot Jolene. I wanted to hear what she had to say. I also helped kill Larry. Apparently, I'm in the minority for killing Larry, which is interesting. I did not kill both of the brothers. I only killed zero of them. So that's good, I guess. And then I didn't steal, which I'm in the slight minority for. 44 against 56. So, thank you all so much for watching this episode of The Walking Dead. Next time, we're going to see what our wacky group gets into next time. So, take care. Bye-bye.